What's up, YouTube? You crazy little dog. Look at this thing. All right, so we got it in the sun. I know I got some runs. I told y'all that in the video. I'm gonna show them to you. We gotta let the clear coat harden really well. There's a few spots I'm probably gonna have to respray, but we're gonna wet sand it and buff it and see what we can and can't get out. Whatever we can't get out, we'll respray. Whatever we can get out, good deal. So let's take a look at it. So the hood's obvious. I think I got, what I done is I sprayed it real heavy. I sprayed the clear real heavy. It's slick, but I think when I sprayed it heavy, it like wrinkled and maybe mixed with the base coat a little bit and it caused the spotting. The rest of it looks pretty good. In the video, it looks like it's got lines in it and it might. This, I sprayed a little heavy here. I got runs right here. You can see, I'm gonna try to get those out. If I can't, I'll respray this fender. This door, that's the side I couldn't see real well. I looked at lights today, so I'm gonna get me some more lights before we spray the 4Runner. I got runs down this door trying to make it slick. I was holding a light and it's all the way down the door, so I gotta get that out. Quarter panel's pretty good. Roof's pretty good. We got right in here, I don't know if you can tell in the video, but it got heavy. So we might have to respray the targa. This section, well, no, that side. So we might have to spray the whole roof again. The rest of it looks pretty good. Y'all, bumper looks pretty good. She's over here. She's fine. She's just following me around. It's a little light here. I'm hoping maybe the wet sand and a buffing will take that out and clear that up. It's got a little spray, a little light there. From a distance, y'all, it still looks pretty dark, but and it's dark. It's got a dark spot right here. But nothing else we can spray. If I have to, I can spray this side of the hood, this fender, the roof, and the door again if I have to. For the most part, y'all, it turned out pretty good, I think. Look at here. And no, it's not a sticker if you watch the process. I'm gonna wet sand it because you can feel a little bit of a line. I think if we wet sand it, you're not gonna really feel the line at all. We might not, might just leave it so we don't mess it up. What y'all think? Preston told me I gotta polish my wheels. So, and I do have the piece that goes here. I just never put it in. I've got a couple of them. So, I'm pretty happy, y'all. This right here, the reason I didn't worry about this, just so you know, is eventually my fuel cell's right here. Eventually, I'm gonna move my fuel cell, or I'm gonna put my puke tank over there and I'll run the steam port over here. Like run it across and then 90 it up or something. I'm gonna run my steam port out of here. So I didn't worry about fixing that. Hatch is a little beat up, but it's all good. All in all though, I think I'm pretty happy with it. Give it a good, let it dry real good. Give it a cut and buff and let it go. Okay y'all, so enough about my car for a minute. We came to the track, but what track? So the Outlaws aren't running tonight. I thought they were. We had the four-wheeler in the back of the truck. And we were headed to Shadyside. But then we realized it wasn't Outlaw night. So we made a wrong turn. I wouldn't say wrong turn. We're still at the track. We made a different turn and went to a track. So let's go have some fun. Let's go watch these guys. It's just testing tune. I think sometimes they get some like little racing going on at the end of the night. Not really sure. Don't really know how long we're going to stay tonight. I'm wore out from busting our rumps on that car. So, yeah, let's get out here and watch some racing, y'all, or some testing. Okay, y'all, so Deuce puts on a pretty good little race here. The what do they call it? I can't even remember now. Anyway, it's a little bracket race I'm gonna do at the end of the night. It's pretty cool. We had a good time. Really enjoyed it. So I'm glad we I was gonna go home when I found out Shady Side wasn't open. I was like, you know what? I've been wanting to go to Wheels. Let's go out there. So had a good time. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. See y'all next time.